टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल गिव लेक्चर एंड डिस्कस इन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द स्ट्रेटजिक मैनेजमेंट एंड ऑफ द यूनिट 4 सिलेबस ऑफ द स्ट्रेटजिक कंट्रोल. Strategic control is a type of the steering control. We have to track the strategy as it is being implemented, detect any problem or change in the prediction made, and make necessary adjustment. This is especially important because the implementation process itself takes a long time before we can achieve the result. Strategic controls are therefore necessary to steer the firm through these events. Type of the strategic control. There are 4 types of the strategic control. Premise control, strategic surveillance, special alert control, implementation control. Premise control, strategy is built around several assumptions or predictions which are called planning premises. Premise control checks systematically and continuously whether the assumption on which the strategy is based are still valid. If a vital premise is no longer valid, the strategy may have to be changed. The sooner these invalid assumptions are detected and rejected, the better are the chances of changing the strategy. The premise control is concerned with the 2 types of the factor. Environmental factor, industry factor. It is necessary to know what are the environmental factors are there for controlling of any of the industry. And what are the industry factors are there for knowing that. Environmental factor. The performance of a firm is affected by changes in the environmental factors like the rate of the inflation, change in the technology, government regulation, demographic and social changes, etc. Although the firm has little or no control over environmental factors. These factors have considerable influence over the success of the strategy because strategies are generally based on the key assumption about them. Example, a firm may assume massive increase in demand and embark on an expansion plan. If suddenly there is recession and demand for the products of the firm fall down, it may have to change its strategic direction. Industry factor also affect the performance of a company. Competitors, suppliers, buy, substitute, new contract, etc. are some of the industry factors about which assumptions are made. If any of these assumptions go wrong, strategy may have to be changed. Strategic surveillance. Strategic surveillance is a broad-based vigilance activity in all daily operation, both inside and outside the organization. With such vigilance, the events that are likely to threaten the course of a firm's strategy can be tracked. Business journals, trade conferences, conversion, observation, etc. are some of the information source for the strategic surveillance. Special alert control. Sudden unexpected events can drastically alter the course of the firm's strategy. Such events trigger an immediate and intense reconsideration of the firm's strategy. The tragic events of the September 11, 2001 created havoc in many US companies, especially the airline and the hotel industry. Sudden acquisition of the leading competitor or the unexpected product difficulty like the defective tires of the Firestone, etc. may shatter a firm's strategy and require a rapid reconsideration of the strategy. Generally, firms develop contingency plan along with the crisis teams to respond to such sudden unexpected event. Implementation control. Strategy implementation takes place as a series of the steps, program, investment, and moves that occur over an extended period of the time. Resources are allocated, essential people are put in place, special programs are undertaken, and functional area are initiated strategy-related activity. Implementation control is aimed at assessing whether the plans, programs, and the policy are actually guiding the organization towards the predetermined objectives or not. Implementation control assess whether the overall strategy could be changed in the light of the result of the specific units and individual involved in the implementation of the strategy. 2 important methods to achieve the implementation control are the monitoring strategy thrust milestone review. Monitoring strategic thrust. Strategic thrust are a small critical project that need to be done. If the overall strategy to be accomplished, they are critical factors in the success of a strategy. One approach is to agree early in the planning process on which thrust are critical factors in the success of the strategy. Managers responsible for these implementation control will single them out for the activity and observe them frequently. Another approach is to use stop-go statement that are linked to a series of these thresholds associated with a particular thrust. Milestone review. Milestone are critical events that should be reached during the strategy implementation. These milestones may be fixed on the basis of the critical event, major resource of Pelican, time frame, etc. Here, the time frame is given here, strategy formulation is given there, strategy implementation is there, and that implementation control is there, a special alert control is there, premise control is given here, there. Network control, like the PERT CPM for the project implementation, are example of the milestone review. After doing a milestone review, managers often undertake a full-scale assessment of the strategy to decide whether to continue or refocus the firm's strategy. Implementation control is also done through operational control system like budgets, schedule, key success factor, etc. The major characteristics of the four types of the strategy control are summarized in figure. Strategy control are thus designed to systematically and continuously monitor the implementation of the strategy over the long period to decide whether the strategic direction should be changed in the light of the unfolding events. However, for the post-action and evaluation control over the short period, the firm needs operation control. Approaches to the strategy control. According to the Days, Dumkin, and Taylor, there are two approaches to the strategy control. Traditional approach, contemporary approach. Traditional approach to the strategy control is sequential. Strategy are formulated and top management set goals. Strategy are implemented. Performance is measured against the goal. Corrective measures are taken if there are deviation. Control is based on a feedback loop from the performance measurement to the strategy formulation. The process typically involves lengthy time lags and often tied to a firm's annual planning cycle. The reactive measure is not sufficient to control a strategy, as already explained. This is because a strategy takes a long period or implementation and to produce results. The uncertain future requires continuous evolution of the planning premises and strategy implementation. There is a better contemporary approach for the strategy control. Contemporary approach. Under this approach, adapting to and anticipating both internal and external environment change is an integral part of the strategy control. This approach addresses the assumption and premises that provide the foundation for the strategy. The key question addressed here is to the, do the organization's goal and strategy still fit within the context of the current environment? This involves two key actions. Manager must continuously scan and monitor the external and internal environment. Manager must continuously update and challenge the assumption underlying the strategy. This may even need changes in the strategic direction of the firm. While strategic control requires the contemporary approach, operational control is generally done through the traditional approach. Operational control. Hence, we discuss about the approaches of the strategic control. What are the approaches of the strategic control are there? Traditional approaches and the contemporary approaches. We have discussed about the traditional approach and the contemporary approach. We discuss about the milestone reviews and the monitoring strategic thrust, implementation control, special alert control, surveillance, strategic surveillance, and the premise control, different types of the strategic control and the strategic control. We have discussed about the strategic control of the strategic management.